Hi everyone, how are you? Hope you're well. So it has been a while since I've come on and done a live, and I haven't done a live since Tony Robbins, and I haven't shared my experience doing Tony Robbins, but I felt more than ever today. Today was the day that I did share a few different things. So because yesterday was the day that Ronduri happened. So Ronduri is where your life is pulling you in every direction, and instead of you taking control of it, you just go into every direction that you're not meant to go into. So good morning, Curtis. How are you? Thank you for jumping on. Firstly, I want to say that I don't have any... Hi, Ryan. How are you? Happy well. I haven't done my hair or makeup, and I encourage more women to come online and to come on social media. And it is really cold in Melbourne today. And to actually just show your natural beauty. We can be beautiful when we do ourselves up, and there's nothing wrong with that. In fact, I embrace women to do that, but also embrace how you look naturally, because there's something really sexy about that. So I'd love to see more women coming online and just showing yourselves like that. But back to my initial point is we are spiritual beings having a spiritual experience, and the world... hi, Denise, how are you? Hope you're well. You definitely relate, because it's always cold in Canada. And so being that we're spiritual beings having a spiritual experience, yesterday everything was pulling me in the direction that I didn't want to be in. And I went in every direction apart from what my goals were. And this is normal, because this is part of spiritual growth. So when you start to grow, the ego mind will come in, and there'll be parts or masks of you that need to be exposed and need to be shown in order for you to grow to that next level. So I went completely from cause into effect, and I was like, why is this happening? I was feeling shame, I was feeling embarrassment, I was feeling all the emotions that I believed I didn't want to feel. I felt them because I was getting pulled in work, and I was getting pulled with my children, I was getting pulled in my and so my message to everyone is, I am going to share my Tony story. I am going to share about my intervention. I am going to share about what happened between Jeff and I. I am going to share when the time is right, because it is quite personal, some of the things that I'm going to share. And I just don't know whether I'm completely ready to share that other... I mean, I've already shared it with 2,000 people, but hey, what's another few hundred thousand people? But yeah, parts, it's important to be honest and to share those parts of yourself. And whenever you're feeling like complete overwhelm, just come out, be with Mother Nature, connect with your soul, and understand that every challenge that is happening to you is happening for your growth. And when you're about to have a massive breakthrough, so I've had multiple breakthroughs, which is why I'm still sick, but when you're about to have a breakthrough, another breakthrough, you know, universe, God, higher source, will do everything in its power for for you to step up and take that next level. So just remember that these things are happening to you, not for you, and we are all spiritual beings having a spiritual experience. And ultimately, what every single human being wants is love. But somewhere down the line, we have prevented ourselves from having the love that we want because of fears and beliefs and our values. So I encourage everyone today to just go out there and show more love. And showing love doesn't have to mean that, like, you want to be with that person, or showing love can be just smiling at someone, or showing love can be just giving someone a hug or writing them a thank you card. So today I'd like to write, like, all my thank you cards to the people that have really inspired me over the last few months and helped with my own personal growth and taken me to the level that I am today. But love can also mean, you know, doing something kind for a total stranger and not, you know, and showing that gratitude and appreciation. So in our core centers and in our hearts of hearts, that's what we all want. We all want to be accepted. We all want to be loved. But then it's the hurt and fear that prevent us from having those things. So, so I encourage you, while I'm still really struggling with this light, to just go out there, love more, and understand that we are spiritual beings having a spiritual experience. And everything that's happening for you, no matter how bad your day is, everything that's happening to you is happening for you. And no matter how bad your day is, everything shall pass. And yesterday shall pass. And I'd like to thank the people that were there to support me and just listen to me. But I knew better. And I fell into the trap of not listening when I knew better myself. And sometimes we do that, but it's okay. You just can't stay in your pity party, and you have to pick yourself up. And I mean, you have to pick yourself up and continue on with life. Otherwise, you're just going to be stuck in a real negative mindset, and that's not what you want. And we are here to grow. We are here to serve. We are here to love. We are here to lead. We are here to be there for one another. That's what humanity needs, and I encourage everyone to do that for each other. Anyway, much love. Gotta go. Bye.